Hello, hockey fans, and welcome back to the Abbotsford Entertainment and Sports Center for this post-game wrap-up between the Milwaukee Admirals and the Abbotsford Heat. My name is Dave Sheldon. Again, a great win tonight for the Abbotsford Heat. They get back-to-back wins over the Milwaukee Admirals, and they did it with a 2-1 win tonight here in this building. The keys to the game, goaltending and special teams. Very big special teams effort tonight by the Abbotsford Heat. Let's talk about that a little bit with a little bit of video here. If you look in the first period, not one, not two, five chances on the power play for the Milwaukee Admirals in period number one, and they couldn't make it work. Why'd that happen? Well, number one, you have to have solid goaltending. You see Leland Irving, very solid, top of his crease, challenging the shooters, and again, no rebounds. You have a look at a couple of these shots here. You see no rebound there. Nice save. Again, in his pads, great job down low. Make sure there's no rebound, as they have all kinds of guys collapsing on the front of the net. Also, watch the D here. If you look in the 5-on-3, very good, tight, compact, make those guys work around the outside, but then keep them outside and not let them have any big shots down low. Great job tonight by the Abbotsford penalty killing and by Leland Irving. Only one goal in the first period. That was by Keith Seabrook. Bit of an odd goal, penalty upcoming to the Milwaukee Admirals. So Irving comes off, Sutter comes on, does a great job in behind the goal, getting the puck, throws it back to Baldwin, left point, right side to Seabrook. Seabrook lets the shot go, and again, if you watch it right here, it gets deflected out in front of the goal. It goes towards Ford, the defender, and he gets a stick lifted by a forward for the Abbotsford Heat. The puck goes by Dekanich, the goaltender, who didn't see that one coming. It goes in behind him. It was 1-0 after one period of play. Second period, an awful lot tighter. Abbotsford took over a little bit, outshot the Admirals by an 8-6 margin. Didn't get a whole lot of chances for the team, but Lundmark was robbed by Dekanich early in the second period. A great chance there, but Dekanich standing tall. We go to the third period, and again, the Admirals do a great job of clogging up the neutral zone area and creating chances off a transition and turnover. They do that, but again, Sutter takes a great chance at making that happen for the Heat. Good job here by Sutter to intercept the pass, coming out of the Milwaukee zone, comes across the line, and again, using the defenders as a screen. The defenders didn't block properly. They stood up on the goaltender, made it tough for Dekanich to see him from about 45 feet. A shot that fooled everybody, including Dekanich. It was 2-0 at that point, and the Heat go on to a 2-1 victory. Yes, the shutout was spoiled the last minute, but Leland Irving played great. 31 saves on 32 shots, but how about this stat? 0-for-7 tonight for Milwaukee on the power play, and that is the key to the game. Speaking of games, the next game here on Tuesday, the Toronto Marlies are in town for Tuesday and Wednesday's game. You can get tickets at 1-877-452-HEAT. The Baby Buds come in. They're reeling a little bit, but right now, fifth place in the division. They want to get a couple of wins. A couple of big wins coming up here for the Heat, and they could find themselves in top spot. But first things first, get to that game on Tuesday and get the result. For the Abbotsford Heat, my name is Dave Sheldon. We'll see you Tuesday.